A newlywed bride in Sokoto, Shafa Muhammad, 28, has attacked her husband with a razor blade and injured him on the head. The couple is resident at Arkilalima area, Wamako local government area of Sokoto state. The incident allegedly occurred on December 16, just 3 weeks after the couple wedded. It was gathered that Shafa was allegedly forced to marry Umar Shehu against her wish. The husband went into her room to consummate the marriage when she attacked him with a razor blade. He sustained injuries on the head as a result of the attack, a source close to the family, who pleaded anonymity, said. Confirming the incident, the spokesman of the Sokoto State Police Command, Asp Ibrahim Abaras, said the husband had been treated and discharged from the hospital because his injuries were not life-threatening. Abaras, however, said the wife had been detained by the police and would be prosecuted after investigation. He advised parents to always consider the wishes of their children before getting them married. Nan, miracle fruit improves eyesight can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking, 23 YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.